Alrighty then, I am back, man. I am putting out content like crazy today. Alright, folks, here we go. This is the Living Room Panner, and I'd like to welcome everybody this afternoon to my channel. Hopefully y'all are doing something more productive than I am, because I'm just sitting around, been watching it rain all day. But don't really have no big plans, no barbecue or nothing like that. Actually thinking about cooking up a little tuna fish. It is what it is, and I'm sure I'll watch fireworks tonight on television and then do my regular thing, go to bed, and hopefully get up and go to work tomorrow morning. All right, folks, well, here I am, and YouTube is in no way affiliated, sponsoring, or endorsing. All right, first thing I'd like to do is tell y'all we're fixing to do some classification of some material here. I've got one of these big 18 to 20 gallon or 20 pound buckets right here. Sucker's heavy, man. It's a Belmont. And it's not the XL. So we're going to classify this. I'm going to divide it up into six bags. And I actually only have three big bags, 1 gallon baggies, and 3 quart baggies. So it'd be 2 different sizes. I didn't have 6 of 1. Anyways, I'll divide that up and we're gonna pan it out. They've already been all sponsored for, all 6 of the bags. And the highest weight cleanup out of the 6 bags, whoever's bag that is, wins everything in the bucket. So it's a kind of winner take all deal. It's a new idea, a new concept I came up with, and I like it. A lot of people like it, so that's what we're fixing to do. So before I move on to starting to classify, I would like to give y'all a little review of my next sponsored giveaway, this Alpha. I've been showing it a couple times here in the past month, and I really want to go through this. So I'm going to make further announcements later about sponsorship for this jar. I'd like to divide it up maybe, 4 or 6 ways, something like that. At least quarters. So we'll talk about it, but I'm just giving y'all a review. This is what I'm going to push next. And I've got some great ideas for my next big time giveaway. So sit tight, stay tuned. I'll dial y'all back in. I'm fixing to crack this here bucket open. And also, by the way, the fundraiser, that was a great deal. Johnny Ray is so appreciative. I'll just throw that out there one more time. So thank you all. I'm going to crack this bucket open, and I'm going to come back, and we're going to start classifying. So sit tight. Man, let me tell you, these tops on these buckets are a mother to open. I mean, tough. That little safety catch they got on them, I literally spent 20 minutes getting this bucket open. I went through the same problem with the first bucket I did. So I'm going to run all this stuff. I'm going to classify it all. There's some really big chunky stuff in here. So we're going to run this through my classifier right now. I've got my half inch classifier, my quarter inch classifier, and my 1/8 inch classifier. We're going to run it down to -1/8, and that's the stuff we're going to bag up. So give me a second, bear with me here. Ooh, dusty. That Belmont Mountain, that Arizona dust there, folks. All right, there's about half of it. Let me get this screened up and give her a little shake. Man, a lot of big stuff right there on top. And I got a separate bucket over here that I put all the plus half inch in and plus quarter inch in and such as that. And I will get it wet and look through it, you know. But this stuff, it's really easy to see here. You could tell if there was any nuggets in there, you'd see them right off the bat. So I'm not sure if there's ore in here. That's something I was curious about. If some of these stones are ore and maybe need to be crushed. I have no idea, but here's a bucket right here. I keep my biggest stuff in, some of it. And there it is. Maybe there's some ore in there. Somebody might be able to tell me. I do not know. So let's work this on down now. Ooh-wee. Filling it up quick. I'm gonna get this all shook down. I'll be right back. All right, there's all my plus quarters. Put that in that pan right there for right now. Set that off to the side. Move that out of the way. And let's work this 1/8 down now. All right, we'll get this all cleaned up, worked down, separated out. That 1/8 or less, man, that's the way to handle this stuff. Right through the gold solution, man. Worked real well yesterday, so that's what we're doing. All right, I'll be right back. Dusty. All right, we got this level almost cleaned up. Looks pretty good. While I'm playing with it here, looking at it, I'm looking for any big pickers or anything that might be in here, and I will go through this. I will pan this separately. Now, yesterday when I did this other bucket, I went through it, this plus 1/8, and I didn't find anything. All gold was small gold below 1/8. So I'm not seeing anything shiny sticking out at me. So I'm gonna put this in this other pan. I got another pan right here. We'll get it separated. All right. There's a plus 1/8. And there's a minus 1/8. That's the stuff we're gonna run. All right, now we got the other half of the bucket to do. Sit tight. All right, here we go. Other half of the bucket's going in. Oh, dang. Styrofoam. Popcorn. Packing popcorn. That's how they ship these buckets in cardboard boxes full of styrofoam popcorn. I hate those damn things. Anyway, they get all over the house, man, if you don't keep them under control. Here's all the big half-inch stuff. Wish there was a big old chunk of nugget in there or something. That'd be awesome. See, like that, I don't know. I don't know enough about it to tell what's ore and what's not ore. I'm pretty sure some years back I did buy some ore on eBay or somewhere, and it's in a big baggie somewhere around here. I don't know what to do with it. Never did invest in no crusher or try to even learn. Okay, this goes in the plus half bucket. Nothing in there, obviously. Or you hear me hooping and hollering. All right, there goes the popcorn. And now it's 1/4 inch. Any big nuggets in there? Don't see any. Okay, let's get this all separated and put in this bucket. I got a green pan for it over here. This is a plus 1/4. Nothing jumping out at me. Be right back. All right, there's all my quarters. That's 1/4 inch plus I got out of it. Yeah, now we're gonna clean up the last little bit through the 1/8. Get this all done. This is the hardest part. Unless you go down to smaller size. All right, be right back. All right, here we are, folks. We're down to it. Not seeing anything in here in the plus 8, 1/8. So we're gonna separate this out. Get that in this pan. And again, I will pan this, and if I do happen to find some gold, I'll divide it accordingly or whatever. We'll just see what's in there. Or, well, it's winner take all, so if I do find anything in here, it goes to the highest clean-out bag. So, all right. Be right back. Okay, so here we are. We got her all classified out. That's all the plus 1/4 inch right here. I'll check through it and make sure it didn't slip by anything in here. Piece of grass. And like I said, I'll pan it, but I'm pretty sure this is probably 100% clean here. But anyways, I got it set to the side now. And then this is all the plus 1/8, which I will pan this, and I hope I find something in here. So I didn't yesterday, but we'll see what we can do today. I'll keep that to the side. And now this is what's left. And folks, this is probably every bit of, 12, 15 pounds of minus 1/8. And I know there's gold in it. So this is what I'm gonna divide into 6 portions. And we're gonna run it independently, and the highest take gets the whole lot of it. So sit tight, stay tuned. I'll come back and have this stuff all bagged up. All right, folks. Well, that's it for right now. Y'all please hit the like button, and I'll put out one more video here in a bit. All right, you know what the old panner says. Later, taters.